When the 501st was finally rotated out of Felucia, Ayla Secuda made a point of seeing us off personal, calling us the bravest soldiers she had ever seen. It's a good thing we were wearing helmets, because none of us could bear